We've been given many names. Ghost runners, human-like killing machines, guardians, monsters, an extinct breed. That last one, while true for most, for us, naive. That kind of strength, that will to overcome every obstacle, that undying thirst to defy those who enslave us, that resentment, ironic disobedience. It kept us alive. Hidden. Rejected. Forsaken. And now, with all the masters gone, the time has come to free ourselves at last. To remind everyone of what we once were. Dharma will finally pay the price it deserves. And there will be no one left to protect it. It's time to wake up.
The attack started about 20 minutes ago. The reactor team managed to contact us before they went down, but there's no way our reinforcements can beat the hammers to the central chamber. Except for you. Report once you're in position. Hi, Jackie. Let's get rolling. The hammers have a hell of a head start. No time to do it the usual way. I'll be your handler on this one.
That's not necessary.
Sure is, Jackie. I've always wanted to work more closely with you. Don't take it away from me.
What do they want with the reactor?
That's the million-dollar question, Jackie. Best-case scenario, make some threats, shake us down. Worst-case scenario, blow this whole joint sky-high. Problem is, ever since the Zaramon character took over, the hammers have changed.
Thank you.
and the wheels keep turning. Predictable and easy to manage. I stepped out of line, just bait him with a carrot, then whack him with a stick, and the wheels keep turning.
Thank you. One-shotted.
Why is the reactor above the city?
How should I know? Do I look like a nuclear engineer to you? Maybe plasma can't blow uphill. Or maybe the architect wanted to keep it as close to himself as possible. Far away from this dirty working class.
Just
Ranger. Got it.
We'll be right back.
seem determined.
Well, they better be. Once you pull a stunt like this, it's all or nothing. All the factions will be at their throat if they fail to secure the reactor. As a bargaining chip. And they will fail.
Can't we secure the reactor remotely?
Why didn't I think of that? Oh, wait. I did. Zoe's busting her butt right now trying to do exactly that. But your late papa, the architect, made these things network unfriendly. Besides, even if we do prevent them from detonating it... they can still just break it. And we have enough of a power shortage as is. It was. We have 5 guys guarding the approach.
Why wasn't the reactor adequately protected?
Because of politics. There's nobody can come close to it without all the other factions getting all twitchy. This mess is exactly why we need the Interface Council to work out. If all the gangs and factions don't learn to play nice soon, Dharma will just fall apart right in front of our eyes.
Yeah.
ugly.
I'm going in.
You do that.
Your weapons now.
A number.
Let me put it down, Master.
Will Bushido allow it?
It will now.
We'll meet by the gate.
May we be free! I'd close my eyes, but then I wouldn't notice you hitting me.
Who are you?
An ally. An ally.
Good.
Thank you. You cannot stop us!
In position!
The hour of reckoning is at hand!
Stop us!
copy of a copy! Greatness disgusts me! Come at me!
Neutralized?
He's dead.
Good. Glad I could help. My name is
Adrian Bakunin. Throw down your weapons and surrender.
Heard that one before.
In the name of the Interface Council, you're under arrest. Let's go.
Understood.
Now you show up.
We're here, ain't we? Connor wants to see you.
Sure he does.
Jack, good job out there. Glad you're in one piece.
Yeah, thanks. Connor wants to see me?
Uh-huh. But please talk to Zoe first. She was worried sick about you.
I will.
And yeah, this guy you brought in, he says he's got some information. Might be worth checking out. Oh, and drop by later. You've missed your appointment.
Sure. See you in a bit.
Later.
I'm back.
Sorry, I couldn't be on the comms. Connor had me hacking the reactor's subsystems. Plan B, you know?
Plan A was a Hail Mary.
God, this is a mess. We don't know where these Ashura came from, where they are, or what they want.
We know we need to stop them.
Yeah, I suppose that's enough for now.
How are you holding up?
That's what I should be asking you. I mean, it's kind of a miracle you're alive.
Bakunin had my back.
I'm not talking about today. I'm talking about last year. About you deleting your own system and technically dying.
That was unpleasant.
And then waking up like nothing happened.
Wish it was that simple.
I mean, sure, relearning how to walk and talk was no easy feat, but all in all, you surviving the Cyrovoid shutdown was like a regular human walking away from an explosion. Still have no idea how you did it.
Guess I'm just tough. What do you think about the Ashura?
They scare me. The way they look, the way they act. While repairing you, we spent a lot of time trying to gather all possible info on GRs. It doesn't make sense that they are Ghost Runners. Nothing fits. And yet, there's no doubt about it.
Could they have been in hiding all this time?
Yeah, in theory. But why? And how? The tower's not that big. Oh, and before you go, we've managed to get a hold of one of the original GR augmentation units.
Haven't seen them in a while.
Yeah, pretty vintage stuff at this point. Come on, give it a shot.
I will, thanks. Thanks for the help.
You're welcome. Wish we could get them all, but...
They weren't even all there.
Right. Well, one down, three to go.
What do you know about these Ashura?
They're Ghost Runners. That's reason enough to be extremely cautious. You single-handedly took down the Keymaster who's been in power for 20 years. Imagine what they can do if they work together.
Why were you even there?
I'd been tracking Ahriman for weeks. He showed up out of nowhere, took control of the Hammers, and then used their resources to conduct a large-scale search for... something.
Mitra's body.
Most likely. Anyway, I knew he was going to make a move on the reactor, but I didn't know why. So I came to try and stop him if he pulled anything really dangerous.
By yourself?
I don't have many friends nowadays. Besides, I had a feeling you might show up.
Can you help me against them?
I believe I can. In the field, if need be, and definitely when it comes to intel. As soon as your friends decide to let me go, I'll get back to gathering data on these GRs. We'll update you directly. I got a feeling this is only the beginning of Dharma's trouble.
Right. I missed our appointment today.
Yeah, don't worry, Jack. I was just gonna tell you you finished all the tests.
And?
And you're fit as a fiddle. A heavily augmented transhuman fiddle, but still, the meaty parts of you are in great shape.
Good to know. Do you remember these GRs from before the coup?
Not a chance, Jack. You gotta understand, there was not a lot of overlap between the architect's official business and us lowly base dwellers. Sure, I've lived through the Ghost Runner's introduction and downfall, but the closest I ever came to meeting one was when they were arresting someone in my district. Before I had my hand in putting you back together, that is. It wasn't until my 60s that I started doing the exciting stuff. Better late than never, I guess.
Was Connor always like this?
Ever since I've known him, but I don't think always. Man's got demons, more than most.
What demons?
All I know is what he's blurted out while blackout drunk. There's a lot of blood in his past, and a lot of backstabbing.
Done to him or by him?
Both, presumably. Look, I get why you don't like him. I do.
But?
No buts. I just get it. Hey, one last thing. I have something for you.
A gift?
Sure, why not? It's a shuriken throwing system that I extracted out of our dead fellow right here. Thought it might come in handy.
Nice. Thank you.
No need for that. Just use it carefully. Preferably not in this room.
I'll try.
Did you hear the news?
I have questions.
Who doesn't, eh?
What did you want to talk about?
We have a church problem, and you've been randomly chosen to become a solution.
Don't we have a bigger problem right now?
What? Those schmucks from the reactor? Well, you already took down one of them, which concluded in them leaving and us securing the place once again. So I don't see that as a bigger problem. Anyway, let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready for the church mission.
About time. Leave the HQ and head towards the lower floors. Zoe will send you the details.
Is that all?
For now. Dismissed.
Too. the Rotman's turf.
Yeah, they got pushed out by the old guard last month, and then backstabbed by the Fontaneros while pushing back.
It's so hard to keep track with all the takeovers.
That's why we need the tower to unite.
Under whose leadership?
Under an independent council of representatives.
Run by you.
If you want to be the mayor, be my guest, Jackie. Just bear in mind that in politics, you're not normally allowed to kill your opponents. Yeah.
Thank you.
Direction. The cathedral should be nearby.
Judging by the number of freaks.
Judging by the fact that the footprints show a huge area down below. But sure, freaks work too.
Yeah.
architect guiding you back then? Why didn't you tell me?
I had a lot on my mind.
Guess waking up from that 20-year coma has gotta be confusing.
Pretty much, yeah. This tech.
Looks like a homemade version of GR hardware.
You're killing your own cosplayers, Jackie. That's cold.
Something of a runner, Mike. Something. something of a runner myself.
Yeah.
inside your head.
Annoying.
I bet. Can you imagine a condescending jerk butting in every few seconds? Yeah, I bet you can.
Yeah.
Jackie. What's your take on your dad's policies? Was the old man any better than his evil copies?
I don't know. Never met him.
Sure you did. You just don't remember. Adam personally oversaw each and every GR's activation. Probably jerked off to his own genius while he was at it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
just delete him again.
Damn right.
The church doesn't stand a chance against us, architect or not.
Unless, you know.
What?
Unless he appropriates our assets.
What?
Unless he takes over my body.
Yeah.